The probability of an unfair coin landing head side up is 0.75. A professor flipped this coin 15 times. It landed tail side up 6 times and head side up 9 times. What is the probability the coin will land head side up on the 16th toss? Well, guess what? These original 15 trials don't even matter because the statistic is just that it's going to be heads 75% of the time. So the best answer is C. That was it.